there can be a bit of a bumpy start to the day, dear Gemini, with the moon square Saturn. There can be some confusion about how to direct your energy. Something can be up in the air in your social or romantic life, and it can be challenging to manage expectations, but this is brief. While your discontent is worth some attention since this lower square recurs monthly, there is no need to dwell. As the day advances, you feel far more confident and less wrapped up in what others are thinking. The moon transits your sector of joy all day, after all, and this transit is about coming out of your shell. You are passionate, positive, and motivated. There may be an extra spark in a love relationship, especially on a mental plane. Communications are exciting. An intense interest in what you're doing is attractive. Your emotional doors are open, and good energy is with you for recreation and hobbies. You are expressing yourself well with both words and body language working for you. Creativity, excellent love, good business, good